remember to hydrate, to nurture. There's always the sign of language in saliva.
You might want to exchange saliva. Which abilities do you feel most confident about? How would you describe your ancestry?
We'll all have our own criteria for finding the right person. I think we finally know each of them. All right, so we're just going to...
And if you're at 11, head back on over here to 1.
Bye.